Thomas left the coaches at the station and went off to a mine for some cars.